large, so attaining second will be difficult. So right now she's looking to secure her third place finish. Camilla is in fourth with a 9/10 close. Clean food tape pirouette from Serena. And she drops that risk. But comes back with a very nice turn right after. Often after a mistake, it's very hard to come back with something strong.
Working well to get the momentum back up.
Exactly.
Tiny blip in that rotation, but yeah, through to these beautiful leaps.
Difficult mashy there from her. She has a little bit longer, one element and one more toss, and then that'll be the end of Serena's. Let's see if she traps it. Hopefully that should keep her in third place. We'll see based off of the score. That drop will cost.